Today we're gonna learn about traffic lights on a breadboard from Arduino. Here we have the traffic light. For stop, slow down, then start. Then repeat, slow, stop. Now you can also program the traffic lights, which we will show in the other video later on, but right now from the buttons we can control them. Bye.